Hey guys, welcome back to another video. With all the excitement of Terry Bogard, a lot of people have been playing online as him. So let's show you Terry Spinal back into his final Terry getting hit by his own final smash. Alright, so there's that. Now we're going to do the same for him. Okay, so Donkey Kong. He's the leader of the bunch. You know him well. He's finally back to kick some tail. He's coconut gun. He fires in spurts. By the way, the title of this video, I know it might be confusing. The title of this video is called Terry getting hit by all cinematic Final Smashers, because that's actually what's gonna happen. Alright, DK. Donkey Kong is here. A bullet for you. Samus's ain't cinematic, but I just want to show it anyway. Because I thought it looked cool. Okay, that's the one we're looking for. Now let's actually get back to the cinematic Final Smashes. The ones that are actually cinematic, unlike Samus's. I just thought Samus would deserve some love, because Samus hasn't been getting any in a long time. Now, obviously, Yoshi's is cinematic, so we definitely gotta have it. Next. Yep, it's an animal. Believe me, if you guys are older, then you'll probably get the joke. I feel kind of bad for Terry having to go through all this torture. There's the furry animals, Spinal Smash. I'm just kidding, guys. If you're a fox fan, then you're not a furry. I'm just kidding. It's a joke. Okay, please don't be mad. Now it's time for... We're just being Terry up with all these Final Smashes. I guess that's what he gets for being in the crowd or something. I don't know. He's getting hit by all these Final Smashes, including his own. Right. like Samus's, I'm not just gonna do every Final Smash over and over again. Everything under control. Charlie? Terry. This one would go for all this. Anyway guys, Echo Fighters won't be saved for another day again. I guess I just, I don't know. By the way, I'm also not counting for Autoplans because it's not technically cinematic. Enough, Falco. Stop being on Terry. You know Kazooie's gonna watch this video. So that's Mortz. Yes, I count as a cinematic because he's technically pulling it into, you know, he's technically doing a little cutscene kind of. I can't believe I've spent over 8 minutes on this. Yeah, I know what's going on here. I know what's going on. Okay, this is No. Not... No. Hey. You know what I say. No, I already showed off Mewtwo's... Okay, last one for this video. Anyways guys, thank you so much for watching and bye. Yeah.